Okay, so I just needed to do something, but I'm about playing Trove. And if you remember that last episode, if you watched it, I recommend you go watch that first. I got this quadruple jump boost, and yeah, I'm just got these really powerful guns as well. There will be a short tutorial at the start of this game, so I recommend you play that. I remember when these things used to be so annoying. Now I can just take them. I still don't like them, but oh. That looks terrible. I know I've got some. Yeah, I know I got some green blocks. Not the same, but those are cornerstone foundation blocks. These are primal green blocks. So there will be a difference, but anyway, like, this building takes a really long time for some reason. Just skip ahead from rebuilding. Anyway, there I'm done. Oh yeah, if you look, I got dragon wings. Whoa, what's this? Is this anyone's cornerstone or something? Come on, it looks like it's just someone else's creation. I wanna see if there are any items I can trade in. Oh. Craft special items and now to the daily log and tickets. Okay, I'm probably gonna need a lot of flux. So I gotta go to different worlds and collect things, because I assure you, this world, the hub world, has almost like nothing. Oh yeah. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, I used to have this like rapid fire move. I chug my lithium flask and I just refill them. Ow. I love that move for some reason. Oh, was I in Hub Square that whole time? Yeah, honestly, I don't think I left Hub Square, which is the area where you start off and then the hub. I'm playing on the PS4. It's free on the PS4. It's a really fun game. It's called Trove. And honestly, why am I saying that? Because if you're watching this video, you have most likely read the title of this video. Trove 2. And it means second. Well, anyway, I'm going to keep on traversing this glorious landscape. I do really love my cape, though. Oh, yeah, and if you hold L2, you can run a lot. No, it's ice. Oh, what is this? Actually, I like that. I like it filled in like this. There we go. There's so many cornerstones out here. It's just like. My horse is for traversing long distances and jumping very high. Yeah, there's always this funny X in the middle of these. That was anything. Dragon wings. Traversal is not exactly my thing. Okay, I can't claim that cornerstone. I've reached the far edges of this world. I wonder what's even down here. Oh yeah, also when you're in water, you can double jump infinitely. Whoa. Well, I've never been here before. Oh, just back in the frozen wastes. Anyway, I'm gonna teleport back to Hub Square. Yeah, Hub Square. Oh, Radiant Dish first. Killers of Trove, I wanna see this. Hey, there's a transit portal over here. Oh, permafrost! Yeah, permafrost. The world that I'm looking for. I love this world so much. Those guys were always annoying. Stuff is, I can't seem to find it other than in the permafrost world. I can't seem to find it in Hub Square. Alright, so I gather up lots of it while I can. What is this guy doing? Yep, permafrost, here we go. Noob. That looks really weird. Wow, these things give you bottles. Don't know what you use bottles for, but tell me in the comments what they use for. They're used for, not they used for. Oh, what's this? Cannot loot this? Okay, flash freezer, okay. Don't exactly know what you need. I know what you use shock strength for. There's another way that I need to make stuff. And I don't have to, but I know shark strength is one of them. I'm on fire yet again. Ow. Oh god. Oh, wait a second. Stop that. Okay, I really need to work on my jumping skills, like. One of these things. I love these things. Kind of like mini dungeons. And they're really fun. And then I died in one of these last time. No! I just fell. Oh, why did I just use my Elysian flask? What do I advance to next? Oh. Whoa. Dungeons as well. I love Sky Dungeons. Oh yeah, Gunslinger. I love this like world so much. I love this one so much. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna be the gunslinger. The gunslinger character, but I just love this. Watch the east. Oh! Something over here that I didn't even notice. Oh, I already have the Vermilion Viking, I'm pretty sure. Okay, I just sold all my stuff. The dungeon over there that I've already beaten. I haven't beaten this dungeon yet. Slay the Soul Stealer. Is that the Frozen Soul Stealer? Gunslinger. I never figured out how to beat these dungeons. Are you going here? Oh no, actually. Anyway, I need to set up a cornerstone somewhere. Ah, this is my cornerstone here. Flasks are getting rather, like, unfilled, I guess. Yeah, you see that Forthmite ore. Looks like I might go mining. Just to get some more gray blocks. Oh, a cave! Nice! On the cave. And what do glacial shards do? I'm really confuzzled by what you do with glacial shards. What just happened? Oh. I'll give you mushroom chunks. Mind ya. Yeah, it's all just primal gray blocks. If I ever run out of sharp stone, I can just come back here anyway. Frost, sharpstone in the hub world. That's one thing you can't do. Okay, after I get out of here, I need to really figure out what I do with all this stuff. Oh my god, I need to align myself. Okay then. Is glitching. Ooh. Nice. I got another gun. Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna have to end the video there. So see you next time. Bye!